16 army personnel were killed in a road accident at Zema in North Sikkim on Friday, the army said. The truck was part of a three-vehicle convoy. The vehicle skidded down a steep slope while negotiating a sharp turn, according to the army. The statement added that an immediate rescue operation was launched and four soldiers were evacuated by air.